Tuesday and Wednesday with temperatures dropping all the way down to 75 degrees for you. Hey guys, it's a 47 matchup. We're bringing it back out here live in the stadium. I've got a couple of VIPs with me. I'm not sure how we were able to get them here this morning, but they got up early for us. Coach Tedford, how's it going this morning?
Great, how are you?
I'm doing well, and of course we got Terry Tumey, the new athletic director, just arriving to Fresno. Welcome to Fresno. Oh,
thank you, Anthony. I enjoy it. Thank you.
All right, so we're happy to have you guys here with us this morning. Coach, we're going to start off talking about the game. For those of you guys that don't know, this is round two for Coach Tedford in town. We talk all the time about me playing football at Hoover. Coach Tedford was here working the offense at Fresno State back during that time. How's it feel to be back in town?
It's awesome. The community's great. A lot of familiar people, a lot of familiar faces. The support's great and having a great time. Love it.
All right, now I had the joy of playing against Toledo in college. Talk to us about how you guys are going to take them out on Saturday.
Well, they're a really good football program, no doubt. You know, they've traditionally been very, very strong, and played them a couple of years ago. It didn't go so well, so we're really excited about the matchup and looking forward to getting after it. We've had a good week.
What are the keys to success for Saturday? What do you think you guys have to do when you hit the field?
Well, it's like anything else. You know, you have to stay on schedule, you know, stay in manageable situations, win the turnover battle, limit their offense. Their offense is very explosive. Their quarterback's, he's a guy who can take off and run, so we have to contain him a little bit, but they have three of the best receivers in the country, so it's going to be a tough challenge for us, but a great game.
All right, you got to love it. That's Coach Tedford. He's ready for Saturday against Toledo, and of course, we've got a brand new athletic director fresh into the Valley here. What is it like for you being in the Valley and coming into the Fresno area?
You know, Fresno is so unique. I love it here. I mean, you don't find a place in California that has such spirit, and really the community just rallies about you.
What is the message you have for folks? If they've got a free Saturday night and they're thinking about what they want to do, what's your message to them about coming out and supporting the Bulldogs?
There's only one thing to do when you're in Fresno here on a Saturday night, and that's come support the Bulldogs. I mean, coming out, seeing our student athletes perform, seeing our spirit group is behind us. They do a great job. You know, there's only one place to go, and that's be here with us at Bulldog Stadium.
Perfect. Talk to us about the next couple of years. Obviously, we know you just got into the Valley. You've got football and basketball. You got some great programs here, great women's programs here as well. Talk to us about where you want to see the Bulldogs go over the next few years.
We want to highlight what the Valley is all about. We want to show that the excellence is here, and we want people to be really proud of the community. So we're going to bring in people that I think are going to lift us to the next level, and our students are already ready for it. So I'm excited about what the future looks like.
All right, there you have it. They tell me that the gates are open with ticket sales 10 a.m. on Saturday, or you can grab them today if you want to. Thank you so much for coming out and joining us. We look forward to talking much more with you. Guys, we've got the cheer squad and the band. They're ready as well. We're going to sit back and listen to them, give you a little taste of what you can expect on Saturday night. Guys, take it away. All right, there you have it. It's the Bulldog beat the Fresno State cheer squad as well. Fresno State versus Toledo. Joey and Alex, we're going to toss it back to you in the studio.
All right, lots of fun. Anthony, thank you for that. Fresh off their win from UCLA, too. Mm-hmm.